going on, people? I must admit, I wasn't expecting to come across this, but I'm glad that I have Western Daily Duppy. I'm going to get involved. I have no idea what to expect. Get me? They're obviously a group that sing and rap, so I have no idea. You get me what to expect? So let's just see where I've gone.
I see hard days, you see highlights. If you've been in harm's way, you can see what.
See what I'm saying? Straight away, my man spitting. You hit me. Didn't expect that.
I see hard days, you see highlights. If you've been in harm's way, you can see why crime's right. Mm. Range, I see high price. Now we see dark people living on the bright side. Shit's changed, then I gotta keep my eyes wide. Why lie? Every now and then we have a dry crisis. Like, knocking out the weed into my wrist, love.
Bah.
This stuff like old school.
Crime's right.
I see high price. Now we see dark people living on the bright side. Shit's changed, then I gotta keep my eyes wide. Why lie? Every now and then we have a dry crisis.
Rizla. Weed and Rizla.
Reminisce stuff like old school.
Me
and
Rizla. Jeez. Let me just give this brother his flowers. They say I'm all of it kicking off, but I never been a baller. In terms of new school R&B, the only thing I don't like about it is how hard, and it's that started with Jodeci, to be fair, how hardcore it's become. But Jodeci weren't that hardcore. They just dressed a certain way and moved with, and they drank. Yeah. But what I mean by that, and their lyrics were a bit, which I liked, but obviously their people take that and take it another step and another step and another step, and then you get Chris Brown, which is now, and then after that you get Jacquees, do you get me? And so, birthing, I love it, but I can't, it's too raw for me as an old man, R&B. But I'm giving this brother his flowers. Him, to me, him and Angel are the best R&B singers to come out of this country in 10, 15 years. Because them man are... Big up Western anyway. This is a Western. But them too. Listen. For life. What? Jeez. People always cuss you for these kind of situations as well. You do a madness and you end up missing out. Because they, I think they had to put out an album without him, if I'm not mistaken, or a mixtape or whatever. And he did miss out on a lot. And people act like, what are you doing? Which is the right thing to say. But understand, the person that's done a madness is burning, fam. Better. Aye. Bridging for life. Big shows.
Done already done with them niggas, and I'm done like a
Easy. Come on, listen. G-Funk. I wanted to pull up bare times. You know what's funny? I always feel that because he's in a group, he feels that, like an R&B group, he feels like he has to prove himself lyrically. But the bars are there. Bread is ill, fam. Pito. Come on. Easy, tell him. Hey, the rhythm are changing. Easy. They must have, I don't know, right, who produces for them or if they have a producer in camp. From my memory, Akel is a producer, but I can't remember because I get mixed up with him and Angel because I'm an old man now. Me, but the rhythms so far. Listen. Roll up! Roll up! I said the rhythms so far. Man coming like alkaline on this. Jesus. Oy. Last time, so listen to me. What just happened, fam? What did you just do, bruv? Listen. Tell him. What madness is this? I can't pull it off. I can't. But them boys there as well. But this year is important. The man said they've been around 8 summers. Imagine the pressure, and people don't understand how much of a curse it can be to have a big hit as your first single. Yeah, it's hard to follow from. People crumble, people get confused when the next single or the first single off the next album don't do what the first one did. And you've got pressure from labels. I don't know if they're on a label, got signed. You've got pressure from labels telling you they need you to do a tune that sounds like that. Furthermore, if the tune that you do give them that you want to do creatively don't do what that tune did, they're saying, see, we told you you needed to do it. It's a bag of merry-go-round of madness. So to be around 8 years and there's bare projects in there, look, and consistently deliver music, no covers, etc. Give them and their flowers, and also apologies. I just said Angel and Akel were the maddest thing to come out of this country in the last 10 years as R&B singers, and he highly came on here and did this. Fucking hell. Covers. Nope. Bun. Yes. I wasn't even gonna listen to this tune. Raw, bigger, because this here, listen, pull up, you don't gotta go, but pull up.
I see hard days, you see